the car, but the gate's locked. You're gonna have to go through the hedge maze over there.
Barry, I don't have a light.
Take this, Al. Oh, God! Look at the house, Al! Look out! But the gate's locked. You're gonna have to go through the hedge maze over there.
Barry, I don't have a light.
Take this, Al. Oh, God! Look at the house, Al! Look out!
Thank you. channel. We'll turn it off. We don't want any fighting. It makes me... You get 2 pills in the morning, and then you'll be nice and calm all day long.
I don't care.
get out of here. Can you open this gate?
Maybe.
Barry.
Well, I slammed it shut when the nasty showed up, and the key fits kind of loose in the lock, so,
me we're headed for the nearest "You're now leaving Bright Falls. Come back soon" sign.
We're going to the Anderson farm.
I knew you were gonna say something like that. You know what? You owe me big time for this. When this is through, if we make it, I don't care what anybody says, I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tanning bed as a gift, and I'm gonna live in it.
Crazy, but that's fine, Barry.
Oh, you got that right, Al. You're barking mad. You are by far the craziest...
But maybe that's inevitable when you deal with crazy stuff like this. It helps. This is happening, Barry. Alice, they never had Alice. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al, how can you know that?
I know, Barry. I can...
Al, I...
No, listen. I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is, twists it to its own ends. That's why all of this is happening. It's using my manuscript to take over everything.
Al, I believe you.
It happened to Thomas Zane before, it happened to the Andersons.
I believe you. Crazy or not, you're not delusional. Weird shit's going down, that's a fact. I'm on board, man. I'm with you.
The Andersons knew about it, but they were too far gone to tell me with all the drugs they were on. But they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere at their farm, Barry. We just need to find it.
Look out!
I had lost my gun in the crash. Barry was nowhere to be seen.
Barry! Barry!
Oh, man, you're okay! Jeez, it's good to hear your voice! I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way! Man, what a drop! Don't worry, your cutout is fine.
Forget that! Are you okay?
I hit some bushes, didn't get a scratch. There's no way you can climb down, though. It's like a sheer wall. Ah! Al! There's something moving down here!
Barry, it's a taken! Use a flare, Barry!
Ah! Yeah!
Barry, are you all right?
I'm good, Al. I'm great. Guess you never messed with anyone from New York City before, huh?
For me, okay?
Al, I'm not staying here. It's suicide. I'm going to the farm. I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area. You can catch up. Don't worry about it. I'm on the case. Hey! Jeez, it's good to hear your voice. I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way. Man, what a drop. Don't worry, your cutout is fine.
Forget that. Are you okay?
I hit some bushes, didn't get a scratch. There's no way you can climb down, though. It's like a sheer wall. You're okay! Jeez, it's good to hear your voice. I was trying to get out of the car, but the ground gave way. Man, what a drop. Don't worry, your cutout is fine.
Forget that! Are you okay?
I hit some bushes, didn't get a scratch! There's no way you can climb down, though! It's like a sheer wall! Al! There's something moving down here!
Barry, it's a taken! Use a flare, Barry!
Woo! Yeah!
Barry, are you alright?
I'm good, Al! I'm great! Guess you never messed with anyone from New York City before, huh?
Just wait for me, okay?
Al, I'm not staying here. It's suicide. I'm going to the farm. I'm gonna go ahead and secure the area. You can catch up. Don't worry about it. I'm on the case.
Now he's Rambo. This would turn into a disaster if I didn't catch up with Barry.